Hi, today we're going to draw Harry Potter. pick some parts, then your Harry Potter is finished. Add the color, and don't forget the lights and the shadows, and it's finished. And don't forget to like, comment, share, subscribe my YouTube channel to not miss my new drawing videos. Bye.